There's never a good time to do a toll increase, but unfortunately, commitments were made as early as 2005, and when the bills come due, you have to have the money to pay for them.
The state needs to raise $225 million to pay for maintenance on the William Preston Lane and Haydom bridges, the Baltimore Harbor crossings, and new construction regarding the ICC, as well as the express toll lane on I-95 North. The unanimous decision clears the way for the largest toll increase in state history. MDTA board members concede it's a tough call.
Enough is enough.
Their ears may still be ringing from public outcry.
Shame on them for moving forward with something like this.
Effective October 1st, tolls for the Haydom and Miller-Tidings bridges will rise from $5 to $6. The Haydom Bridge AVI decal program will transition to Easy Pass by September 30th, 2012. Two-axle vehicles will get unlimited trips for $10. There will be no monthly transponder fees. The price increases to $20 by July 2013. This plan can be added to existing Easy Pass customers, but these accounts are still subject to maintenance fees.
I did introduce a plan, and they pretty much took my plan for the next 2 years. And I'm happy with that because it's major reductions in the original increase. After that, I'm not thrilled.
In November, the Bay Bridges toll goes up from $2.50 to $4, then rises to $6 in 2013. The Fort McHenry Harbor Tunnel and Key Bridge tolls will rise from $2 to $3 in November and go up to $4 by July 2013.
In particular, of concern to me was the commuter rates, which are going to go up 250% once they're fully phased in.